18-year-old Taylor Kenzel loved the farm.
Taylor, she was the true farmer's daughter. She loved being a farm girl.
Taylor was in 4-H and showed hogs at the Washington Fair. Agriculture was in her blood. But last week, the eighth grader from Washington Middle School died tragically in a UTV accident on the family farm she loved so much in Marthasville, Missouri.
Nobody should ever go through this. Nobody should have to bury a child. And for all of us, we love Taylor. We loved her like our own daughter.
I spoke with Taylor's two uncles on Zoom.
It's been very, very difficult. But we're coping a little bit, one day at a time.
The family couldn't have a funeral because of the COVID-19 pandemic. So this community got creative.
They decided the best way to honor her would be Tractors for Taylor.
This is video from Tractors for Taylor. People with tractors and all kinds of agriculture equipment lined up along the highway from the funeral home in Washington to her gravesite in Marthasville.
You know, folks who were busy trying to plant their fields and to stop everything that we're doing and made sure that they came out and had tractors sitting there and to stand there with their hats in their hands and their hands over their hearts.
As the procession went through Washington, healthcare workers lined up outside Mercy Hospital to pay tribute. Then there were first responders, everyone stopping and showing their support.
When tragedy strikes, like it did. You know, farmers have got very big hearts. They just want to do something to make the family feel better. And that tractor parade was so cool.
Blue and green balloons blew in the wind, the colors for organ donation. Taylor donated her organs so that another person might live.
She was a loved little girl, but just totally indescribable and overwhelming the amount of support. You know, and Taylor would have loved it.